My son is also a barber at my shop. And I could see how the other older customers and barbers influence him. But luckily, I'm more of an influence on him than over them. Then, so it's almost I have the last say so, and he follows what I say, because in voting, he said, because of you, Dad, I'm going to vote. Because he, at first, he wasn't even going to vote.